I'm Julie Lasa, and I approve this message.
Long before Sean Duffy resigned as Ashland County District Attorney, he'd already hit the road. While in office, Duffy was reimbursed for driving 27,000 miles to political events, enough to circle the globe. But as Ashland DA, Duffy didn't go the extra mile. Duffy repeatedly plea bargained sexual predators. Violent crime quadrupled, and sexual assault rose to the highest rate in the state. With a record like that, no wonder he's in such a hurry.